guys, we're over here in St.Elmo, Illinois, and I've caught the Herzog Rock Train. I missed him in Vandalia, but we're going to catch him here. He was waiting for a Union Pacific. Let me get back here. He was waiting for a Union Pacific. Coming out of St. Louis, just outside of DuPont, Illinois. He's been running through here. I missed him a couple times last week. But he's full and heading towards Indianapolis. There he goes, guys. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel for more content, guys. We'll see you on the next video. Herzog Rock Train out of St. Louis. All right, guys, we have a train on the way. Canadian National. Look like there's some autoracks on it. So we're gonna take a look and see what we got here. He'll be coming right behind. There's some hopper cars parked over here. He'll be coming right behind the hopper cars. And here we go. See if he has a DPU. Again, we're at the no horn zone. Most of these are loaded, so I'm guessing there's a DPU on this somewhere. Yep, everyone that's passed, they've been loaded. Goes. I guess not. Every once in a while we'll have them come through here. It's just a single unit. Alright guys, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel for more content. And we'll see you guys on the next video. Guys, here we go. We're in Mattoon. See what we got. 31. It's still Illinois Central. Repaint. DIC on it. And then, looks like a grain train.